I flew into Knoxville, no problems this morning. Oh, I just had a milkshake. I was dying. But anyways, I ended up buying a Beetle. So I bought a nice piece of junk. You guys will laugh. Man, this thing is like, man, I don't know. He's like, oh, I replaced the timing belt on it. I looked at it, it's all full of weather cracks. Oh, the tires are brand new. Oh, they're full of weather cracks. So I'm just on my way to Old Toe Wreckers. So I'm just cutting across on my way to his house there, and should be there, I don't know, in the next hour and a bit. But man, traffic is getting pretty bad outside of Knoxville here. Had a little bit of issues with the DMV. We had to get that all sorted out, but we got it all done. So now I'm on the road. All right. Can't wait to get to our final destination. Oh, almost there. Man, oh man. Grass is sure green here. It sure is nice down here. It's almost like summer. I was talking to the one guy, and he was saying that he cut his grass 4 times. He's cut his grass already. So yeah, we're just cutting grass right now, at least where we are, and it's still soaking wet. So, well, almost there. Oh, almost there. Almost there. There we go. I'll let that turbo cool down. Look at here. Look at here. He's got his electronic cigarette in his mouth. And he's cutting the neighbor's grass. He's not using his other lawnmower. Huh. Well, you guys will laugh at this Beetle that I bought. It's got 185,000 miles on it. And there we go. Yeah, it's got the check engine light is on. I checked the codes. It's got the bus bar that's all busted up. And it's got an injection pump problem code. So this is my door panel. Look at, they've completely mangled the other side. So the button's not there. None of the buttons and stuff are here. The motor goes up and down. You just have to finagle it with pushing the button and then pulling this out and using a jumper wire to put it back up. Headliner's out of this thing. No sunroof, that sucks. So anyways, let's take a look at this thing. So it had a orange peel paint job. That was a special. It's missing a broken light there. It's missing the light there in the front. So that's why the light's all crazy when I turn the blinker on. AC condenser's been taken out. No lower grill. We have some emblem problem here. And then hear that noise. The power steering pump has got a bad wobble. The tensioner looks good. It almost sounds like there's a hose off on the engine. But I checked the pressure, it's building a boost. So yeah, it took an impact on this side. So it needs all the AC lines and all that stuff. The tires are all, or the rims are all missing these center caps. I do have a couple of these. Actually, I think I have 4 of these. I bought them. Just got some road rash here. The tires are good, but we got some weather cracks starting, so. I don't know, it is what it is. The flap doesn't open up by the switch. Somebody broke off the thing there. I've got one of those in inventory. Someone just got angry and ripped it off there. Yeah, I got majorly screwed on the car. No, it's okay. I think we'll still make some money on this deal.
$12,000?
Yeah.
Really, Andrew? Look at the fabulous this? Orange peel. Look at the fabulous orange peel.
Oh, yeah, wait, you can see the runs and you can see the
bungee
orange
cords.
Peel. Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. Let's paint the backup light.
Yeah, the backup light.
Ah.
Yeah.
Good thing you wanted it for nothing.
Anyways, yeah, good thing they gave it to me for free. Anyways, this is for Nick Moore 350 Power. You had mentioned you wanted a player's light. You'd never, you'd heard about this. Anyways, this was like, I inherited a few of these cans from my grandma and grandpa, and then open it up. Open it up. It's Christmas. Guess what's inside?
Lids, caps, all sorts of good stuff.
Yeah, look at all those. That was a Rambo spent probably about a couple hours pulling those off just for you.
Took him a couple hours?
Took him a couple hours.
Boy.
Well, you know, you have to dig through the snow, and you have to open up the hood.
Snow?
Yeah.
I just mowed.
Yeah, he just mowed
just
the
guy. Mowed. Snow? What snow?
Hey, you missed a spot.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, where?
Right there.
No, I did.
Yeah, right there. Right there.
Nah.
Yeah, so here's the rest of the parts for the thing. There's not even a spot for an armrest, but he's like, oh, I went to an auto wrecker and got an armrest. I'm like, well, I'm like, first of all, you can't even use it with this setup. And the other thing is look at this. Look, someone put a nice little hinge there for you. It's all broke off here, broke here. Bright color, but yeah, pretty dirty. Pretty dirty. What do you think, Jason? Is this a pile of junk?
I think demolition derby.
Demolition derby.
Or figure eight.
Figure eight. Yeah, let's figure eight it.
I'll give you $100 for it right now.
Sold. All right, well, let's go get some supper. I'm starving again. All right. Some good driving here with this 427. Still broken.